Local farmers are starting to harvest beans. They say it's going well, but they're keeping an eye on the thermometer. Farmers in Adams County say right now the weather is right where they want it to be, with moisture being good for harvesting both corn and beans. They say while the early beans are ready to come out, if the weather does get colder, beans that were planted later, farmers could have some problems.
If it gets real cold and we get a frost, it'll stop the growth of them, and at that point they'll just dry down. It looks like it's going to kind of miss us, maybe the cold, or the real cold anyway. If it warms back up, those plants will go ahead and mature.
Farmers say the cold can also slow down the natural drying process in the fields, making it take potentially longer to get those crops out.